my Jimbo and my Bulldog. Are you ready? All right. First fold. The first fold of your flag is the symbol of life. The symbol of life. The second fold is a symbol of our belief in eternal life. In eternal life. Your third fold is in honor and remembrance of the veteran departing our ranks and who gave a portion of his or her life for the defense of our country to attain peace throughout the world. Fourth fold represents our weaker nature as American citizens trusting in God. It is to him we turn in times of peace as well in times of war for his divine guidance. Fifth fold is a tribute to our country, for in the words of Stephen Decatur, our country, in dealing with other countries, may she always be right, but it is still our country, right or wrong. Sixth fold is for where our hearts lie. It is with our heart that we pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Seventh fold is a tribute to our armed forces, for it is through the armed forces that we will protect our country and our flag against all enemies, whether they be found within or without the boundaries of our republic. Eighth fold is a tribute to the one who entered into the valley of the shadow of death, that we might see the light of day, and to honor our mother for whom it flies on Mother's Day. Ninth fold is a tribute to womanhood, for it has been through their faith, love, loyalty, and devotion that the character of the men and women who have made this country great have been molded. Tenth fold is a tribute to the Father, for he too has given up his sons and daughters for the defense of our country since he or she was first born. The 11th fold, in the Hebrew citizen's eyes, represents the lower portion of the seal of King David and King Solomon and glorifies in their eyes the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The 12th fold, in the eyes of a Christian citizen, it represents an emblem of eternity and glorifies in their eyes God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. When the flag is completely folded, the stars are upmost, reminding us of our nation's motto, "In God We Trust." After the flag is completely folded, tucked in, it has the appearance of a cocked hat, ever reminding us of the soldiers who served under General George Washington and the sailors and Marines who served under Captain John Paul Jones and were followed by their comrades and shipmates into the U.S. Armed Forces, preserving for us the rights, privileges, and freedoms that we enjoy today. Boys and girls, your American flag.